sit or lie wherever you're comfortable. Close your eyes if you'd like to, and just begin to pay attention to your breathing. Start to lengthen your breath in, breathing in through your nose, holding it for a moment or two, and then breathing out through your mouth. Feel yourself relaxing more and more as you breathe in and out. As you relax more and more, say to yourself, relax, relax, relax. Breathe in and out. In and out. As you relax more and more, say to yourself, I am relaxed. I am relaxed. I am relaxed. Know that for as long as you truly relax, you're giving your body and mind a gift which will benefit you enormously. By giving yourself this time, you are giving yourself clarity, peacefulness, and calm. You deserve this. As you relax deeply, you find yourself sitting on a beach on a warm summer's day. You can feel the comforting warmth of the sun on your body. You can hear the sound of the waves gently lapping up to the beach and receding. You can feel the warm sand underneath your hands and feet. And as you sit there, basking in the sunshine, you feel utterly peaceful. You scoop some sand up in your hands and watch as it trickles down between your open fingers. You can feel the grains of sand on your hand and between your fingers. While sitting on the beach, you decide to daydream. You spread your towel out and lie down on the beach, feeling the sand underneath your legs. You close your eyes and allow yourself to completely relax, even more than you already were. You are going to daydream your perfect day. In your daydream, you see yourself waking up on this wonderful day. You look around you and take in your surroundings, noticing everything you see and hear. This may be a familiar room or one you've never been in before, but it pleases you on every level. As you step out of bed, you look out of the window and enjoy the view that you can see. It's exactly what you always wanted to look out on. It's time to get dressed in your perfect daydream. As you open your wardrobe door, you notice all the clothes in there that you absolutely love. You select the clothes that you'd like to wear on this perfect day, noticing the style and quality of each item. As you dress, you admire your skin tone and body shape. You know you look fantastic. When you're fully dressed and ready for your perfect day, you wander over to your mirror and take a look at yourself. You love how good you look. Notice all the wonderful things about you as you survey your own reflection. Give yourself a big, broad smile and a little hug before you walk away. As you enjoy your breakfast, you notice who else is with you and what you're eating. You savour every mouthful of food. You look around you, enjoying the room you're in, noticing how it's decorated, how light it is, how it makes you feel. As you finish your breakfast, you find yourself wandering around your environment, taking in every little detail. You decide in this perfect daydream that you're going to go somewhere you've always wanted to go. You know exactly where this is. As you prepare to travel there, you notice your mode of transport. It's how you'd love to travel on this perfect day. Maybe a car, train, bicycle, boat, aeroplane, whatever you'd like. Notice the colour and style of your perfect transport. Feel how good it feels to get to where you want to go in it. And as you arrive at your perfect place, you notice how good you're feeling. You look around you and notice what you can see and hear. See your day unfolding beautifully. Notice who is with you. Listen to all the positive things that others are saying to you and about you. Relax. Enjoy. Enjoy this moment. It's your perfect day. Notice the food you're eating, how active you're being, what it is that is filling your day with happiness. As you return home on this perfect day, have a good look at the front of your home. Take in what it looks like, what it's made of, where it is. Notice how much space you have around you. Notice who else is there with you. See yourself having a wonderful, relaxing evening before you make your way back to your bed for another peaceful night's sleep. As you enjoy the final moments of your daydream, you begin to be aware of the towel you're lying on and the sand underneath your legs. You remind yourself that you're back on the beach. You again feel the warmth of the sun as it shines down on you. You can hear the sounds of the waves on the beach rolling forwards and receding. You sit up again and take in your surroundings, all the while breathing in through your nose, breathing out through your mouth. As you breathe in and out, you enjoy looking along the beach, noticing what you notice. You find yourself floating up out of your body, and now you're up in the air, looking down on yourself sat on the beach. You find yourself becoming more and more aware of the room you're currently in. You can feel the clothes you're wearing against your skin. You're aware of your legs wanting to stretch and the way your hands are positioned. As you become increasingly aware of your body and your environment, your mind is becoming more active and you're feeling ready to get up and take control of your life. You want to open your eyes and move about. All your creative ideas are flowing to you. You're feeling energized and ready to take action, knowing you'll be more productive for having given your body and brain a rest. Have a wonderful day.